Union Minister of External Affairs Sushma Swaraj today met Turkish Foreign Officer Mevlut Cavusoglu in New Delhi today. Both the leaders discussed regional and international subjects during the meet. Swaraj had earlier been invited by the Turkish Foreign Minister to address the 7th Turkish Ambassadors Conference but was unable to attend due to her commitments related to the Pravasi Bharatiya Divas. The present visit is expected to give an impetus to bilateral relations.
Powered by NNIS.